The Umaid Bhawan Palace provides a perfect venue for any celebration. They endeavor to make your special day a memorable one with delightful culinary creations and impeccable service. The moment you enter the palace, you are greeted with genuine warmth. People hold embellished chhatri and follow you to the door with rose petals being showered on your feet to give you the feel of the royalty and are greeted with a necklace of marigold. They take you around the hotel, introducing you to the culture and heritage of Jodhpur. This property is amazing and mind-blowingly sensational. At the Risala, you are awestruck with its beauty, its grandeur, and everything about it. The walls here are covered with memories and indulgences of a bygone era. It gives you a royal feel as soon as you walk into it. The food is spectacular. From Indian and continental to Rajasthani food, there is everything that you would like to savor. Birthdays are celebrated to create happy memories that someone can cling on to for a lifetime. When they learned about a 15th birthday celebration, a beautiful chocolate cake appeared with very intricate decoration, and of course, the steward serenading the teenager with a ceremonial sword to cut the celebration cake. He was treated like a prince for the entire day. The service is astounding, demonstrative, dedicated, and warm. Living here, you feel like you are staying in a true palace, and you feel like and are treated like royalty, so you really feel at home. If you are not a royal and would like to have some royal experience, this is the place to go to, as you can never be let down by the Taj hospitality. To know more about Jodhpur and insight to a gourmet destination, a coffee table cookbook by Gitanjali Gurbaxani with ancestral recipes from the royal family of Jodhpur, log on to www.jodhpuragourmetdestination.com to buy a copy now.